Hi everybody, welcome to our new video. Today we're gonna answer one of the questions, and it's very important to know if you are using rain and maybe using a different also other 5G modems or modems from different companies. So this guy came and asked me on he sent a message, said you can see if we can focus on the message. It says, is it possible to use another network SIM card on rain router? The question is very important, very crucial to everybody. So now, what you have to understand is that these companies, rain do not make any routers, right? First, that thing. But then, since you get them from rain, most people they think it's rain which makes them, but maybe that's good, a good question. Maybe me, I don't understand some things well, but it's fine. I'm gonna answer his question, and he's right to ask the question so that we answer. So rain have a contract with Huawei. So what they do, Huawei creates modems, then supply them to rain. And now what some companies do, they tell Huawei, also Vodacom, Cell C, Telkom, and all those big companies you know of, they use Huawei modems. Some they use TP-Link, some they use Cisco, some they use different companies like ZTE, you know, all those big companies. So they use, some they use Nokia, they work hand in hand. So the brother, what he was asking me, I'm gonna prove it, that the one I have, it does not work on Telkom SIM card. And in most cases, when you see that a SIM card, a modem doesn't work on one specific network, it's always, I would say 90% chances are, that modem was blocked and only works on that specific network. So the one for rain I have, I'm gonna test it for you. You're gonna see it works only on rain for now. Okay, so we're gonna move. Yes, and we point on our modem here. This is the modem we have. You can see how it looks like. This is the modem we have. It's a 5G modem, right? That's the modem I'm gonna test you for you guys. I have two SIM cards here. Okay, don't worry. You can see that is the modem we have here. Okay, I have two SIM cards, and those SIM cards we're gonna test them. So, I usually work with the most videos I do when I'm by the client, so that everybody see a practical what example. So now the modem is sitting there. I wanna show you the SIM cards I have. I have two SIM cards, and what I'm gonna do is to show you the SIM cards which we're going to test. This is MTN one, and the second one is what? It's Telkom. Okay, so what we need to do is to make sure the camera can go down, okay, and down. So because if we're testing, we want everyone to be able to see what's going on. Yes, okay. Okay, that's right. Say cameraman, you should stop there. Good. There's a lot of things happening here. Okay, this is the modem. So now you can see the light. You can see that light down. There's a light for 5G. Now we used, I remember someone asked me a question, but we did that video. That does a 5G use a 4G modem? A 5G modem, can it use a 4G SIM card. Yes, it does. It has 4G, even it's written 5G and 4G. So you can see I'm using a 4G here. The light which you can see here is a 4G, which is down, the down light which is on, but we have a lot of light from the cameraman, so you can't see well, but also okay. That okay, now you can see. I think there is the one for Wi-Fi up here, and down is the one for 4G. If you know this modem, you can see. So the one which is off is 5G, because there's no 5G inside here. I put a 4G, right? So if the modem works, when you put in this SIM card, is gonna show you the 4G light. This one, you get me? So I'm gonna take out the SIM card and we test that. So now, first thing is you press this modem. It has this clip. You press it. Okay, you take out this. Then you go inside here. So there's a SIM card. That SIM card, you can see where it is here. Can you see it? Even shows the arrow. So you press that. Once you press it, you take it out here. That's where you can see this is what a RAIN SIM card. I guess you can see it. RAIN SIM card. RAIN SIM card, please be that side on top of the keyboard, right? So that people can see. Then we call this guy called Telcom SIM card. And see the Telcom SIM card. We're gonna put it in here. And okay, put it in like this. Arrow show, you click it until when say tip. So once it's in, what you do, you can take out this cable. So this cable gives it power. Understand? So once you take it out, it's gonna be off. So I'm gonna put in back cable. And it's gonna give me power back. So once it gave me power back, you can see all the lights are on. But those lights, they don't mean nothing. The modem just rebooted, you get me? So let's see. Give it time. Remember, since the card we put in is a 4G, it should light this if it works, that network. If it doesn't work, it's gonna keep on blinking, coming on and off and whatever. So since you're still seeing three lights, it means the modem is still what? On in its initial what setup. Okay, let's give it time. Takes time sometimes. Yeah, now it's done. What you're gonna see, it's gonna keep on blinking. The Wi-Fi comes on. These two gonna keep on blinking. We can give it time, and when we put in the RAIN SIM card, you're gonna see how long it takes. It doesn't take that longer, and we're gonna be having internet there. Well, you've seen yourself, it doesn't work. So the story does not end here. We can test MTN and we take it out, then we put back RAIN, then you're gonna see what's gonna happen. So it means on this modem, they blocked any network. For now, we've tested what? Telcom. So if it was working, it was not going to blink, it was gonna stabilize on 4G. Understand? Well, that's fine. So, because in my phone it works 100%, the SIM card which I put in here, and I have a 4G phone, so I get internet. So I'm gonna take out this SIM card. Just click here. We take it out, guys. We take the second SIM card. See it on the keyboard. Now we have two SIM cards there. I'm gonna go with the third SIM card, which is gonna be MTN, Mr. Yellow. So once we're done with that, we're gonna put in MTN. You can see I'm putting it here. Push it in, the lights are red. Once you put them, they are red. So, but now I'm gonna give it a time to reboot by switching off, taking out the power. Okay, put in the power. It's gonna light, then until when it's gonna blink, 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 blink. Okay. You can see I took off the light for the cameraman, so you can see those lights properly. I put it on back, it hides that. It's difficult for you to see well. Okay. Okay. Let's work without lights. Then that's when you're gonna get the light, the best thing. So MTN, let's give it time. Well done. See, this once it's come, it comes here. The see that came for Wi-Fi, but this is gonna keep on blinking and blinking and blinking. Blinks and blinks and blinks. So these two SIM cards have been tested, MTN and Telkom SIM cards. They don't work in a RAIN modem, but I'm not saying all of them. Maybe the new ones they release, they opened the modems to be working using each and every network. I wouldn't say every modem doesn't work from RAIN. What I'm saying, these ones, they don't work, but it's better you test yourself. Okay, then what we're gonna do, as we did before, we're gonna take out the SIM card here. Press here. Press and take it out. Okay, guys, MTN is out. So I'm gonna put in RAIN. You're gonna see the behavior is gonna be different. Take out MTN, put it this side, then bring RAIN here. Put in RAIN. And RAIN SIM card. Okay. RAIN SIM card is in. What we can do? We can do our style. We take out the power. Okay. Put it back. Okay, and look at it. Put it back, all the three lights are on. Well, it will switch off all, then this comes and this blinks a while, then we get the 4G working. Okay, it went off. We're gonna come back. Yes, two are on, then this is gonna be on. We're gonna see some blinkings, then it's gonna see gonna be the RAIN gonna work. Yes, you can see it blinked twice. Then you can see that the RAIN 4G is working 100%. You can see. So that simply proves that RAIN SIM card. The RAIN this Huawei modem does not take any other SIM card if you received it from Rain. Mind you, these are the pioneers of 5G, so they gave these modems to other companies, right? So you might see the same modem, but it didn't come from Rain. But this one, we got it from Rain, that's why it doesn't work. I hope this helps, guys. I've answered the question for the brother. And guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Hope I see you in the next video. Share our content. If you have a question, please ask a question. We will also answer the question if we have the knowledge. We apologize for the mistakes if we made some, and we really say that we all learn from each other. So if you have any knowledge, you can put into our comments. Please put them, put the knowledge using the comments. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.